When Superman's home world, Krypton, is destroyed, following the strife of a civil war, it is a literary allusion to the battle in heaven initiating God's plan for a savior. Our American hero is born from a messianic tradition. The comic's first authors wanted to propose that something holy is nurtured in the rural farmlands, which can right the industrial city and bring values back to the media. A legacy is optimistically invoked.